Hello everyone, this is Mahita. Welcome to Mahita's Smart Education. Today in this video, we are going to talk about 12 weird rules of North Korea. And the first one is, if you are living in North Korea, then you have to get a state approved hairstyle. And if you are caught wearing a different kind of hairstyle, then you got punished on the spot. Men has some set of 12 hairstyles, so among them they have to choose, and even women has a set of 14 hairstyles, among them they have to choose, and men has to grow their hair up to 2 inches only. And the next weird law is no smiling on July 8th, because the father of the nation Kim Il-sung passed away on July 8th. So if you caught smiling on the day, then you got executed on the spot. And the third weird rule in North Korea is you need government permission to move to the capital city Pyongyang, because the capital of Korea is populated mainly by the ruling party leaders and those with higher social status. And if a common people move to Pyongyang without the permission from the government, then they got executed or they got punished. And our fourth weird rule in North Korea is the government controlled media. Media must be controlled by the government. Even they are having single TV channel throughout the nation. There are no international TV programs aired in North Korea, and all the broadcasted programs are strictly controlled by the government, producing every word said on TV program. And if you are caught watching a Chinese drama or South Korean drama or any Hollywood movie, then you got punished and sometimes you got executed on the spot. And our next weird rule of North Korea is the caste system in North Korea is like every citizen must fall into 3 categories, like the core, the warring, and lastly the hostile. Core means the elites, which includes Kim Jong-un. All the officials will be categorized as the core. And the warrings are like the families of artisans, traders, and those repatriated from the China, or intellectuals educated under Japanese rule, etc. And the hostile are those the government has deemed undesirable or in an enemy of the state, including lawyers, landlords, and Christian ministers. Okay, and the next weird rule of North Korea is the 3-generation rule. If you got captured by doing anything crime or any crime, then not only you, your entire family and your 3 generations of the family got punished for your offense. And this is very weird rule in North Korea. And our next rule is no international calls. The government regulates the flow of information and does not want any undesirable information flowing into the country through international calls. So it stops the international calls. And if you are caught doing any international call, then you got executed on the spot in North Korea. And our next rule is, there is a strict regulation of the internet users. Only a very few selected personalities have access to the internet, but there are only 28 active websites that are accessible. And our next weird rule is driving limits. The government controls who can own and drive vehicles, and only male government officials are allowed to drive. No Bible. Not only Bible, no religious books. No religion is allowed in North Korea because they have to worship Kim Jong-un's divine being. And yes, another interesting rule in North Korea is that every citizen, including the officials, have to bow down, bow to their leader statues, and their leader statues are everywhere throughout the country. And the last but not the least weird rule of North Korea is, like, if you are caught talking anything against your leader, then you got punished, you got executed. And there is one incident, one military official compared their leader Kim Jong-un as the kindergartner. Then you know what happened? Then not only him, the whole team got executed because of this reason. And yes, these are the 12 weird rules in North Korea. If you like this video, do like, share and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this. Thank you. Thanks for watching.